After bad cables delayed a rocket launch on Sunday, NASA is set to send a rocket into space in just a few hours.
And while the rocket will launch in Virginia, you may be able to catch a glimpse of it here. Meteorologist TJ Del Santo has more new at 5:30.
Weather permitting, we could see a rocket launch from right here in southern New England this evening.
Kevin, did your engine start?
That was a rocket launch from Virginia in 2013. While the launch will be hundreds of miles to our south, we could see another rocket fly into space this evening from our area. Jason Major is a local space blogger.
Yeah, an Antares rocket is going to be lifting off from NASA's Wallops Flight Facility on coastal Virginia, and it's going to be taking 2.5 tons of supplies up to the International Space Station.
This launch has already been delayed a couple of times, once because of Hurricane Nicole, and a second time due to a technical issue. Launch is scheduled to happen at 7:40 p.m., and we could begin seeing it just a couple minutes later.
Here in Rhode Island, we'll be able to see it as a bright light that will be just a few degrees above the horizon.
You'll need a clear view of the southern horizon, like at a beach, like here at Connecticut Point in Warwick. It'll move from west to east in our sky.
ESS is disabled. We have stage one separation.
It'll fade out and then it will brighten again, and that's actually the separation of the first stage and then the ignition of the second stage rocket.
First P-pod separation. Antares is in orbit.
At the tip of the rocket sits the Cygnus spacecraft, which will be put into orbit. All the supplies and science experiments are in Cygnus and will be delivered to the space station in a couple of days. But a lot has to go right for the launch and entire mission to be successful.
Because Cygnus has to basically meet up with a moving target, it has to have a very specific launch period. And if that can't be met, they have to wait until the next opportunity.
And again, this is weather permitting. We'll need a short window of clear skies to see the spacecraft on its way to the International Space Station. With the West Bay Mobile Newsroom, I'm TJ Del Santo, Eyewitness News.